Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add the Google Ads conversion tracking to your funnels in ClickFunnels thanks to CF Power Scripts. And as always, in order to get started, you will need to log into your free CF Power Scripts account. Now, once there, from the dashboard, head to the Power Scripts section and pick the funnel where you want to add the Google Ads tracking to. In my case, I'm going to pick our development funnel. Now, before we continue here, you'll also need to open Google Ads by going to ads.google.com and there log into your account. And within there, click onto Tools and Settings and select Conversions from the Measurement column to create your conversion. Now, all you have to do here is click on the plus icon and select Website, select Purchase from the category, give the conversion a unique name, select use different values for each conversion, pick your currency, and then enter a default value for that conversion, for example, $1 or the product price of your main product. Select track every conversion, set up your click-through tracking the way you want it to be, and click create and continue. Now, next screen, you simply have to select use Google Tag Manager, and we will need the conversion ID and the conversion label. Now here, I'm going to add the script to the entire funnel, but before you do that, make sure to finish this video so you understand what's the difference between adding it here or adding it to one of your specific funnel steps. So to add the script, as always, you click on Add New, you look for Google Ads, click on it, and as you can see, we need the conversion ID and the conversion label, which we can copy from the screen in Google Ads. And with that, we can finish the setup in Google Ads as well by clicking on Next and clicking on Done. Now back in CF Power Scripts, the last thing we have to pick is the track location, and that's the crucial part here. I'm going to set this here to order confirmation, which means this conversion will only fire once the user reaches the order confirmation page. And that is why it makes a difference if you add the script to your entire funnel or to specific funnel steps. The way I've set it up now, it will only fire on the order confirmation page, so only once the user completed the whole checkout. However, that leaves the small risk that a user buys something on your order form and then closes the page on the upsell page, so he never sees the order confirmation page. But if I add the script to the entire funnel and set it to track on the next step, it will trigger for each purchase, so the conversion event would fire multiple times if the user buys something on the order form and then he buys an upsell or he buys a downsell. So in that case, it would make sense to add this script specifically to the next funnel step. So if you, for example, want to fire the conversion event when somebody buys something on this specific order form, you would add the Google Ad conversion tracking to the upsell following it and set it to track on next step. This would mean the purchase would be recorded here, but because the script is only available on this funnel step and is set to next step, it will trigger here. In addition to the Google Ads Power Script, as always with the tracking scripts, you will also need the conversion tracking add-on Power Script. Now that script you can add in any case to the entire funnel, again by clicking Add New, looking for conversion tracking add-on and filling in the required values here and if needed product information down here. I also recommend that you watch the step-by-step tutorial for the conversion tracking add-on Power Script so you actually add all the required information. Once you're done with that, you just have to click Add Script, and with those two scripts in place, you successfully added Google Ads conversion tracking. And in case you're wondering, this is something different from the regular Google Analytics e-commerce tracking. The Google Analytics e-commerce tracking doesn't have specific conversion IDs, but tracks which product sold how often for which price and shows you the information in Google Analytics. The Google Ads conversion tracking, however, is used when you're running Google or YouTube ads and you want to track their success. Now, as always, thanks for watching and thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.